you would like to be shown how to make a flower from tissue paper? Well, I'd like to make you a flower, if that's okay. I'll show you what you need to do. First, you need some sheets of tissue paper. You can have different colours of paper, or all the same colour. I've chosen yellow today because I've been seeing a lot of daffodils out this week. It's springtime at the moment. At the time this video is being made. So you'll need tissue. You'll also need some wire. This wire is going to form the stem of your flower. So because of that, I've chosen a dark green wire. It's a garden wire, so it's the normal metal inside, but it has a dark green plastic coating. In terms of the length of your wire, for those of you who work in feet and inches, I'd say it's around 2 foot of wire. For those of you who work in centimetres, I would say it's around 50 to 60 centimetres. The first job is to open your sheets of tissue. We don't want to use all of this. Really, we need a large strip of tissue paper. I'm going to take 4 sheets. So I have my 4 sheets. And this sheet here, I'm going to cut in half. So again, for those of you working in inches, I would say 6 or 7 inches wide. of you who work in centimetres. About 20 centimetres. I don't want the full length here, so I'm going to cut it to create a long rectangle shape. This is the piece I don't need to use, so I'll discard that for now. In terms of the length, I'd say it's about double the width. Make sure all of your sheets are nicely stacked neatly on top of each other. And then you're going to fold your flower. And after you've folded it, you're going to turn it over. You're going to fold it back on itself again. You follow that pattern of folding, turning, and folding again until you fold it. needs to be folded in two. The top part here, where it bends. Needs to hook over your folded tissue paper. What you want to do now is find the center point for your tissue paper. So I'm doing that by folding it in two. Found my center point here, and so I'm going to tighten the wire over the center point, and I'm going to twist. Going to twist the wire all the way down to the bottom. So the wire is twisted, all the way from the top, right down to the bottom. The next stage, which is optional, is to take your scissors and shape the ends of the folded paper piece. You can choose to cut it into a point or to make it a rounded rainbow-like shape. I think I'm going to make your flower rounded on the ends. Nicely rounded ends. next stage requires really delicate, gentle fingers. You're going to separate each layer of tissue paper. And bring it into center. See how effective and bright and cheerful this technique is. I wonder if you can see that. It's possibly a bit too bright to focus. Wow. It looks really pretty underneath. It looks really pretty underneath.